teenagers that are involved in making a part that addresses violence in the community, because right now violence is such a big problem between Red House and Manhattanville. There's a lot of gang violence and activity that is happening, and this is a way to allow the youth to work in a positive way and to make a statement to the youth. They're making art posters, and then also they do rap.
We're using actually, you know, our words bank to put, you know, clean lyrics together with a positive message or something, you know, that they can actually make an impact in the community. So it is, you know, it is sort of a program that you can express yourself and have your creativity, you know, I guess evolve in different ways, whether it is the actual visual aspect of it or the actual performance.
We are sending out a message about how to combat anti-violence in the community through artwork.
My idea was to make my own background and to use the map as my background also, because crime is not only in Manhattan or Harlem, it's also in the other boroughs.
Most of the time, people don't take a second to realize or to even acknowledge that city kids create like beautiful things like this.
These are the bricks, and it's supposed to be a breakthrough of the art. We're breaking down the wall of violence through music, art.
Everybody is talented, everybody is creative. The three components to art is your voice, your message, and your audience. Everybody has a message, can find an audience, but your voice you have to find. Maybe that's rap, maybe that's music, maybe that's dancing, maybe that's visual arts, maybe it's poetry.
What's been your favorite part about working with these artists?
Oh, definitely painting and teaching them color mixtures. It's been really good. Yeah.
My favorite part of the project is the painting and making artwork.
I like doing collages, like cutting stuff and putting them together. Yeah, and then a little bit of painting also.
I'm mostly into music. I'm mostly into the performing part.
Rapping. Art is something, like visual art is something I've been doing since I was young. So that's like something I've been doing. But rapping is something I'm going to take away and be more into writing and stuff like that.
I like painting. I came up with the tag, Stop the Violence, Start the Change Ahead, with the idea of the two signs. And
so did you like draw this?
Yeah, I drew it out first and then I put the paint over it.
You know, when you actually use art to make a statement about those, then there's so much power.
At the end of the day, I need to leave a legacy behind, and I want people to remember me as being someone who took action in their own community.
Stop the violence.
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 Stop the violence and let's make peace and all.